Rolling Thunder escorted the moving wall to the museum early Thursday morning. Names of the more than 58,000 service members who were killed in the Vietnam War are etched on the traveling wall. It also includes those missing in action and prisoners of war. "We miss him terribly. I mean, our mom raised four of us kids," said Cindy Buckham Hall, daughter of MIA Vietnam veteran. Time has stood still for the Anspach family. Cindy was just a little girl when her father, Master Sergeant Robert Anspach, was deployed to Vietnam and never came back. Nearly 50 years later, she's traveling with the Vietnam Moving Wall to honor her father, holding out hope. "It just means the world to me to come down here, put his panel out, and really to be here," said Buckham Hall. "Maybe he won't be alive when he returns home, but at least he'll be on U.S. soil." The moving wall is a traveling half-size replica of the Vietnam Veterans Memorial in Washington, D.C. Back in history, many of the veterans that returned were not afforded the opportunity to come back to a nation that welcomed them, so as part of the commemoration and Veterans Day, what better way than honor them with the moving wall, said Mike Lynch, ASOM director. "The moving wall is made of glossy granite stone that offers a mirror-like reflection. When you're standing there, you can see your reflection, so when you're looking at a name, it's almost like you're a part of the wall," said SFC Norman Sanders. The Anspach family hopes visitors see the sacrifice. "If you're not able to go to D.C., at least you can come see this and know that we're still grieving," said Buckham Hall. A torch lighting ceremony honoring Gold Star families will take place Thursday night at 6:30 p.m. The moving wall will be on display through the weekend.